In the event of a reactor shutdown, the control rods are lowered deep into the core, and some of the heavy water is drained from the reflector vessel. Neutrons are absorbed by the rods, and less neutrons are reflected back into the core, resulting in the slowing down and stopping of the nuclear fission reaction.